Yeah, it is. The dateline is Zhuxiao in the Jiangsu province in China. This happened on March 31st. What a crazy story this is. This woman was at her son's wedding. You know, your boy's getting married. You're going to be there. I'm surprised she didn't know the bride-to-be, didn't meet her beforehand. But anyway, she's at her son's wedding, and she looks at the bride. She checks out a birthmark on her new daughter-in-law's hand, and she notices it's similar to the one on her lost daughter's hand.
What?
She sees this birthmark. She goes up to the bride's parents and's like, she says she wanted to know if their daughter was adopted 20-some years ago. And the bride's family was kind of confused because this had been a secret. They hadn't said anything about it.
Wow.
However, they went on. They let her know that they found a baby girl by the road several years ago whom they brought up as her own daughter. This girl right here. When she heard the story, the bride burst into tears because she wanted to know more about her biological parents. She said that that moment of meeting her biological mother was happier than the wedding day itself. It
Thanks,
doesn't
honey.
End there, though. Well, yeah, you know. But this is her whole life. She's been trying to figure out more about her biological parents. And on her wedding day, she figures out, this woman is my mom. But now, the bride-to-be is concerned about marrying what she thinks is her older brother.
Oh.
But the
concerned?
The mother-in-law.
Is that the word? You know, I'm a little concerned.
That's what I'd be concerned. I would want to know what
disgusted.
Was up.
Disgusted.
Well, but it's all good because the mother-in-law revealed that she adopted the groom-to-be.
And he didn't know that, I wonder?
The woman adopted the boy after losing hopes of finding her missing daughter. She had searched for years, but in vain. Why? Maybe it was her husband that put the child Ooh. By the side of the road?
Yeah, you don't know. I wonder if the guy knew he was so there's all these revelations happening.
A lot of revelations coming down.
The bride
yeah,
and I don't, groom both found out they were like both adopted.
On their wedding day from their mom.
Dang.
They say the bride was relieved to know this, and the couple went ahead and had their wedding vows, and everybody's happy.
Oh,
the wedding guests gave the family their best.
Mind-bending. So I'm marrying
yeah.
the man that was raised by my biological mother.
Yes.
So she's a mom. She's really her mom, mother-in-law and mom.
They would have had another bridge to cross if the mother had said, no, that's your brother. Everybody, all right, nothing to see here. Thanks for coming. We're going to call this thing off.
I would just immediately, like, gargle with mouthwash. You know, like, yuck. I just,
Woo.
I mean, I'd still get married, but.
Would you?
Gross. No, I'm kidding.
No.
Of course not. To my Woo. Brother.
Hey.
That was China?
I told you. Yeah, that is in China. But, yeah, it turned out good, though. Everything turned out great.
All right. Thank God.
Everybody's happy. Okay. Yeah. It really is. Could have been a happy ending.
Trippy.